Hi guys, so we are doing the Plus mode on Mario vs Donkey Kong. This one is Slippery Summit Plus. This is World 6, I believe. If you want to see more videos in the series of this one that I've played, then check out down below. There is a full playlist. I will also section each individual one off so that you can physically see exactly what one you want to find, because I know some people just want to complete a level and know how to complete it, 100% it. So all linked below for you. And last time I will happily admit I despise this level. On the normal mode, I absolutely hated this level. So yeah. Crap. Okay. We are gonna. Oh my gosh. Right, we're gonna retry that one because I think I know what I need to do to get 100% on this one, so that's boing. Right. I mean, I was running back a lot sooner than what he was, but fine. My main concern was the minute I jumped up, he was going to use the key, but... music literally sounds like Animal Crossing in the winter, in the snow. Can you jump on the spring, please? It's right by your face. Normally you'll jump on anything. Thank you. Now let's try and thank you. So how am I supposed to get over there then? Because by the looks of it, that's too high for me to do a fancy jump. Can you jump down? Like, you're annoying. You're so annoying. No, can we just jump down now? Right, I'm gonna retry because maybe I have to do something else. Let's have a look. No, because it's not. Right, okay, that's fine. That's what I've got to do. I want mine a mushroom world so I can literally just get some more lives, to be honest. Yeah, I'm like, crap, I didn't look at the world completely. So let's look at what we've got to do first, one sec. What means he can just run through there, I suppose. Oh, he's gonna die. Hands down, because I can't. Oh my gosh. Yep, he's gonna die a lot of times. I don't know what to do though. I mean, we didn't get the one up, but meh. That's not a big problem. It's the one up there, so that's what we want. Mushroom World. I'm glad we needed some more lives. And we got all the three other floating mushrooms as well, which is good. So let's go to world four. Or level four. Okay, that one was dead simple. It's level 5. Oh, do you know what? I completely didn't look properly and didn't see him, so. Maybe I could vocal on there and it would hit me instead of him. So I have to do that anyway. That won't help actually, will it? Might actually. Don't do that. Why did you do that? No, I wasn't even looking at that, to be honest. It's not fun. Okay. this. You got to do that so fast. But okay. Maybe I can... No, I know what I need to do. But okay. Ready, go. That last one's just going to be a pain, because the other one's all about timing. This one's just about that little thing and how fast the woman runs. Go and get it. Stop running back. Stop running back. Really. There we go. Open the door then. Why are you doing so dick a lot? This is Sir Dick a lot because he's a dick a lot of the time. Go. And I didn't realise I clicked this, but we're on the main level, so. Oh, I remember this as well. It was a nightmare. The way they've done the controls in this, just because it's slightly different, which they've probably got to do for legal reasons, but so I keep hitting the wrong button. Right. Oh no, there we go. I don't like water levels and I don't like ice levels. Thank you. It was so close, but every time I'm up that high, I get hit, so. I didn't realise that was an instant kill as well, but it is, which is fair enough. One barrel over there, and he comes down and he throws the barrel that you want. At least I got hit when I was holding the barrel, so that's fine. He hit me first, which is really annoying. I think he hit me first. Even though I threw the barrel at the same time, I think. Because he came down right at the last minute. Yeah. Can't be helped, kind of thing. That is that world done. So that's another world. We've only got world 7 and 8 to do in the plus mode, so that's pretty good. Don't forget, if you want to watch more videos in regards to this series, there is a playlist down below. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this one. But thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video, hopefully.